As COVID-19 cases and hospitalizations in the Philippines remain low, even after mass gatherings during the election season, the country's health chief believes the Philippines seems to have contained its COVID-19 outbreak in agreement with President Rodrigo Duterte's recent remark. Infectious disease specialist Dr. Ron Jane Solante defines containment of COVID as not having to worry about a surge in severe cases as a result of high vaccine coverage and continued implementation of health protocols. He adds it also means that in the event of a surge in cases, the healthcare system is viable enough to manage them. Still, Duque says the public has to remain cautious as the coronavirus might still mutate. Recent mutations are more transmissible, but so far no evidence showed that they are deadlier.
So far, given our measures, our interventions, mukhang contained na siya, no? And the data will support that claim. But at the same time, we are realistic to accept the fact that this virus is notorious for mutations. It is capable of springing surprises at every turn.
Duque admits it may be difficult to achieve the administration's target of fully vaccinating against COVID 77 million Filipinos by the end of Duterte's term on June 30th. The Philippines has so far administered the complete primary vaccine series to 69.5 million individuals. The health secretary also appealed to incoming local chief executives to do more in increasing booster coverage, currently at only 14.3 million.
LGUs in the exercise of their local autonomy. Pwede silang gumawa ng ganun, eh, parang a quasi-mandatory ordinance or a mandatory booster coverage policy. So I hope we look into this.
Duque estimates about 2.3% of COVID vaccines in the country have expired, but said the COVAX facility committed to replace expiring donated shots and is receptive to replacing even the ones procured by the government. He says the Duterte administration would not implement a pandemic alert level zero and that this is up to the next administration to consider. The DOH chief calls on President-elect Ferdinand Marcos Jr.'s government to continue and institutionalize the alert level system and other COVID-19 interventions. Vivian Gulia, ABS-CBN News.